Hey, what's up, guys? It's time for another session of Assassin's Creed 4. Time for another time of killing people for no reason, stealing shit for no reason. Because I'm a pirate. Yarrr. Sorry about that. Yeah, sorry. I'm skipping it this time. I already played it, so... Sorry about that. That was my speaker system I set up. I forgot it was still on, so... Alright, let's get into this. Let's get back to the West Indies, motherfucker! I walk around in a circle saying, where's my rum? Where's my rum? God damn it, where's my rum? Fucking shit, where's my rum? Daddy, where's my rum? Daddy, don't... Oh, sorry. I shouldn't talk about that stuff out loud. No, I'm joking. Oh, my face is really horrible. Okay. So, when last we finished, I believe what I did was I raided a plantation. But now, I'm gonna get one of these Maya hats. I wonder what he says before he even knows what they are. Funny. Yay! These puzzles. No. Maybe this. No, it spins around like this. Yeah. There we go. What? Is it the other way? What? Hold on a second, I need to see this again. Oh, come on, you couldn't do that for me before. You bastards. Yeah, he doesn't say anything about it yet, because he doesn't know what the fuck they're for, so... Okay, let's see here. What's my next mission? Proper defenses. Okay. I did this warehouse. It's empty, so... Let's get back on my ship and go kill some people. And take some ships. We'll mostly drink rum. Seriously, I wonder who would win in a fight. The Robertson fell? Family or a pack of pirates? I can almost bet Duck Dynasty would get their asses kicked. Because they seem hardcore, but I don't think they really are hardcore. They've been in the same place their whole fucking lives. If you take them out of whatever their environment, they probably don't have a chance. However, the reverse might be possible. I don't know. Why am I talking about this shit? I don't know. I'm just spouting random shit like I usually am. Well, I was gonna go that way, but now I'm gonna go this way. Yeah, that's to play the music so I can not hear my matey singing. Ooh, what be that? I can't see it, I'm too far away. What be that? I can't see it too far away. Can I see it now? No, it's still too far away. Level 4 schooner, ah, fuck that. It's not worth it. Looks bad? Well, you look bad. We're going with the wind, so that's good. Why are you bitching? Ooh, there's some shit over here, too. Let me check the map real quick. Yeah, I just came from here. So what's the warehouse they're talking about? Unless it's on the island. Let's go skulk about a bit and see what we can find, mateys. Is that my boat? Yeah, it is. Durr. Yay, bird. That's a lot of bird shit. That's gonna be my catchphrase. That's a lot of bird shit, eh? Anything to hunt on this island? Well, I guess there's booty. You can always hunt booty. Booty jiggles. Sorry, that was a bad joke. Oh shit. Fuck you, dear. Piece of shit. Where are you going, dear? See, at least in this game there's a reason to hunt deer. You can use their skins. It's not like freaking Duck Dynasty where they fucking shoot a bunch of beavers just cuz. They don't, I bet like when they shoot those beavers, they don't even retrieve it for the meat. Fucking wasteful bastards. But anyways, I shouldn't talk so much shit about that show. I haven't seen it yet, so. Oh, damn. I didn't even see that deer. The game saw it, though. Let's see here. Some more fucking deer. Fucking chase your ass down, bitch. Why the fuck is there deer on an island? Especially one this small. It doesn't make any sense. The only way the deer could have got here is if they freaking were brought here. Loot. Okay, one more loot box over here. And the treasure map. Treasure. You don't need treasure. You've been dead for a while. Four four two one one eight. Let's check that out. 442-118. Oh, so it's right there. Okay. Well, the other one's over here. Yeah, so I'm going to have to wait until I get down there. So I won't be doing that treasure anytime soon. Let's see what kind of mission they got for me.
Here's to our pirate republic, lads. We're prosperous. Free and out of reach of kings, clergy, and neck beggars.
Near 500 men now pledge their allegiance to the brethren of Enforced and Nassau. No bad number.
Good. Yet we lack sturdy defenses. The king won't protect the town, he trampled.
Then let us find the observatory. If it does what these templars claim, we'll be unbeaten.
Twaddle again, can you? It's a story for school. I mean, proper defense. Steal a galley, shift all the guns to one side. Make a nice armor.
It will not be easy to steal a full Spanish galley.
Have you been
fine? Oh, you lose.
And I'll show you. She's a fuzzer.
Okay. What? Where the fuck did they all go? They all just left, okay. Alright. Well, that didn't last too long. I guess I'm back out onto my boat. Back on my boat! Do some shit. Oh, fuck you, asshole. I did not mean to jump off. I wanna drive my boat. Fucking shit, Jesus Christ. Man, that one guy who came in there and said, oh, you're not doing it right, you're pointing your stick in the wrong direction. Perhaps, but the controls are so, they're so finite sometimes. And like I said, that's not really a complaint, it's just annoying. I do love this game. This game is really good. It's one of the best. Ooh, I wonder if I can. No, I can't. Okay, I guess they're done talking now. God damn it, I still can't fucking sing. Fuck you, game. Where am I to go to go to? Where am I to go? That was bad singing. That's why I need these guys to sing. What the fuck? I guess they're on strike. How would you know which waters are watched by who? I mean... Okay, well...
Don't saw your breaches, lads. I got this.
Jesus fucking Christ. Look at all this shit. Motherfuckers. Oh, did I find it? I found it. Oh, what the fuck did I... Oh my god. Why did I do that? Oh my god. Yeah. That was pretty stupid. Why am I firing? Yeah, because I fucked up. I hope it doesn't start me back at the harbor again. Nope. Okay, good. I love the weather. I love how everything just looks so cool. Oh, god damn it. Fuck you, game. Oh my god, I'm fucked. You gotta get around this motherfucker with your big fat fucking ass. Oh, Jesus. And here comes another one. Oh, fuck! Oh no, oh fuck, oh god, Jesus Christ. Why does this ship need that much fucking protection? Holy shit. Oh, and here comes another one, Jesus fuck. So I gotta go this way now, shit. Fuck. This is kind of... Oh, shit! God.
No. Oh, no. Oh, no. Fuck.
Get out of range. Okay. Oh, go. Okay. All right. I think I got this. By the way, if you're wondering what I'm doing, just look at the mini-map. If you've never played this game before. Oh shit. Jesus fuck. Man, this is some pretty epic shit. And I got some booty while I was at it. That's pretty good. Sucks, you're looking at the mini-map the whole time, but the visuals are what's impressive. Oh shit. Oh, just barely grazed me. Okay, so I'm following this fat motherfucking ship. Okay. Oh my god, fuck you!
Bleeding monster!
Motherfuckers, fuck you.
Sailing that island.
I know the place.
Natural stronghold used by a French captain named Cass.
Julian Cass, the Templar.
Named Brighton, didn't know he had a title.
I know the man. And if he sees my ship, he'll know it from his time in Havana, meaning he may wonder if he's sailing or not. I can't risk that.
And I don't want to lose that guy.
Let's think on.
Maybe wait till it's dark before hopping aboard.
Okay, where's the next one? Over here, a single madman. Oh shit! No, I shouldn't attempt a base. My ship still fucking sucks.
Captain, how's the helm?
Unfurl, mates! Let's move!
Unfurl the lock! Land your seat!
Ooh. That's a nice ship. Fuck that shit. Fuck, bitch. This is what the pirate life is like, Yarrr. Oh goddamn, that asshole is coming down here. Oh nope, he's sailing by. He's like, fuck this. God, they all just fucking gang up on me. Well, fuck, if you're gonna get me, I'll shoot you up. Oh shit. I gotta get to that ship. Gotta get to that. Oh fuck, I think I'm dead. I gotta get there. Oh shit. The music stopped. That's not good. Come on. During conflict? Fuck you. Oh god. We're the fuck now. Ah, Jesus fucking Christ. Yep. Yeah, we're fucked. What the fuck? They all just swarmed in on me. What the hell for, man? I wasn't in contested waters. What the fuck? Okay, well, fuck that, I guess. I gotta... Oh, nope. Gotta enter here. Gotta see what kind of shit I can do. Yeah, I don't have a fleet yet, so... But I can outfit the shit. Let's see what I can buy. We'll get some chase cannons. Ram strength, ram launch, mortar. Definitely need mortar. Mortar is fucking epic. Chain shot, nah. Strength, ram strength. Yeah, let's do this. Ram shot strength. Anything else I can do? I can do chain. Well, let's do ram strength first. Okay, now do chain shot strength. Okay. Anything else I can do? Oh, I can do heavy shot storage. Yeah, let's do mortar storage. Because I want a lot of fucking mortar, so. See what kind of equipment I have. Swords. Fine. The Blades of Toledo. Oh, redeem on Uplay? How the fuck do you get that? Okay. Well, whatever. Let's see. Pistol set. Well, our outfits. What kind of outfits do we have? He has Governor Altair. Oh, he has Altair or Enzo. That's cool. I forgot about that. Altair. I do like Altair, but his robes are pretty tame. Enzo is pretty good too, but his robes are also kind of lame. So, all right, well, screw this then. We'll just keep the same outfit for now. Is there anything else I can do back here? Oh yeah. There's something back here, but I don't have it unlocked yet, so. Yeah, I purchased like 6 upgrades. Finally got mortars, so now it's way fucking easier to take out ships. God, I should have did this before. Man, all the while they get the fuck out of my way. Captain's trick! Captain's trick! I don't know why he says Captain's trick, but... Ooh, rum! I could always use some more rum. Wait a minute. What's that over there? Okay, I'm going this way. Oh, there is something over there, okay. I'm willing to bet there is something over there. Look, there's like houses and shit. I'm gonna go check that out. Oh, fuck you! Fuck you, game. It's supposed to be open world. Open world my ass. Still can't fucking sing, Jesus. Yeah, the mortar. Ooh, there's a big fight going on. Ooh, who's coming to attack me? Yeah, I know how to shoot them. Yeah? Shouldn't have fucked with me. Finally, a fucking... It's been like almost... It's been over a half hour. Motherfuckers. Fuck. I'll repair the jackdaw, might as well. You know what, they're attacking each other, so I'm gonna take this opportunity to fuck with them. Attacking both of you motherfuckers, fuck you. Did I hit him? Missed. We'll take all three of these fucking chips, I don't care. I love the music. Oh, Jesus, fuck. I just got fucked up. Oh, Jesus Christ. That means I have to... God, fuck. That means I have to upgrade all this fucking shit again. God damn it. This is... Alright. Alright, fuck this. Enter... Alright. Okay, good. I don't have to buy them again. That would have pissed me the fuck off. Not what I meant to do, but whatever. What do we got here? Fuck. Good, damn it. man. Okay, fuck attacking these ships. They're still too strong. It's because my armor level still sucks ass. So that's what I'm gonna do. Actually, let's quit wasting time. Let's see. Oh shit, there is something over here. We might as well go over here and check it out. God damn it, jeez. No one was here. What? This is not the synchronized point? Oh, you have to stand right here on this little spot. That kind of sucks, but oh well. There is a treasure map. Okay, well, let's go get it. Might as well since I'm here. Oh shit. Don't put me on that hay bale. Okay, 579, 720. So 720. Okay. Cool. Well, I guess I can fast travel over there. And then connect fast. Well, where am I now? I'm over here. Yeah, okay, I can fast travel there. Or fast travel here if I need to. Okay. Well, we'll fast travel here, why not? We'll finally get one treasure. Yeah, this is kind of a non-productive run, but oh well. Okay, let's look at the treasure map. Okay, so it's at the top of the island. So it's over here by the Harbor Master, okay. Well, let's go see the Harbor Master then. Ooh, another assassination. Let's take it, see what. Oh my god, is someone singing fuck no? I guess I can go there after I'm done with this, with the treasure chest. Yeah, we'll go do it after the treasure chest. Oh! Oh, Jesus. Where are you guys at? Fuck you guys. Don't play music, goddamn. Yeah, go fuck yourself. So I'll check out that one in a bit. Wow, that's a glitch. Okay. So it won't let me kill the dog. Goddamn. Maybe I'm looking on the wrong side of the... Let's check the treasure map, so... 7:49, 6:25. Ah, that's a different fucking map, though. What the fuck? 7:40. Okay. Did I just screw this up? I think I did. Oh, no, I didn't. Okay. There we go. Okay. So it's over here. Okay. The treasure, oh, right here. Dick. Oh, that's cool. That's cool. I'll take that. See, where should we go next? Oh yeah, we were gonna go up here to do the assassination. Enemy becomes suspicious when they see a dead body. Not that often. What does that mean, no treasure, no rest? Oh! It's just them speaking. There's the... Fucked you up. Fucked you up, bitch. Okay, so we did that. Let's see what else. I guess I could take on. Nah, I want to take on a fort just yet. Oh, there's Cat Island, but I'm pretty sure this is still empty. Yeah. Oh, I never got the. viewpoint for that, which is weird, I guess. Well, let's travel over here and get that unknown area that I don't have. And then we'll go do the mission. It's been wasting a lot of time. Where am I do go? I still can't fucking sing. That pisses me off. This view is really awesome. I think I went to this island before. Oh god.
May I be of service?
See what we got. Actually, let's look at ammunition first. Definitely want mortar shot. You always want mortar shot if you can. Let's see what upgrades we can do. Round shot. Let's do that. Upgrade that. Anything else? Let's do crew quarters shot. What else? Heavy shot. Do that. Oh, beatdown time, motherfuckers. I like a good beatdown. Knocking them off the fucking pin. Thank you.
friend. What can I get you?
Need a mob.
Be that.
Yay, sitting on more bird shit is fun. boom. Motherfucker, boom. Where's the loot? I don't see any loot. There's supposed to be loot here, unless it's up here. Yeah, it is. Okay. How do I get in there? Oh, I gotta jump. Okay. Get me some fucking loot. Yeah, it was. Oh, you gotta climb up there. Let's see what kind of assassination we got here. Well, that kind of pisses me off. They're going to get fucked up now. Oh, they're on the other island? Oh, okay. Well, I'll just fast travel over there and fuck them up. Where's my room? Where's my room? God, I keep trying to walk in circles, but it keeps correcting itself. Okay. Oi, come here and check it out, I.
Come on then.
Run. Thanks for that, asshole. God damn it, what the fuck? Oh my God, Jesus Christ. Jesus, fuck. Fuck these controls, man. Fucker. Don't fuck with me. Oh, that's cool. I guess they're not over. She's not over here. Must be around or somewhere. That's my boat. Has to be this last guy here. There's no one else here. Yep. That was cool. Okay, now we gotta sail down here, so... Still no singing kind of pisses me off. So I can't go that way. Oh yeah, that's right. I have to go around here. So we'll just avoid them for now, because I keep getting fucked up. all your answers are good, eh?
Gentlemen, as is custom among our kind, we do not plunge headlong into folly on the orders of a single madman, but act according to our own collective madness. The object of our attention is a square-rigged galley, and we want her for the advantage she'll bring Nassau. So I'll put it to the vote. All those in favor of storming this cove and taking this ship, storm and shout aye! Those who oppose, whimper nay!
Never was the King's Council so unified.
This is pretty fun to figure this stuff out. Well, it's not that difficult, but... Oh, the waypoint's way the fuck over there. That was pretty cool. Damn. That looks really cool. Fuck yeah, fucking people up, man. How do I get up there? I guess I have to go up this plane first. Okay, so I guess I gotta wait. Fucked you up, man. Fucked you up, bitch. Okay. Wait a minute. Here we go. So, oh, god damn it, asshole. Open it. Okay, some metal, sweet. I'll take some fucking metal. That was cool. Just slammed his ass against the wall. I didn't even know you could do that. And I've beaten this game twice. Actually, I wonder if I can do a aerial attack on these fuckers. Wow, that took no effort at all. Where'd that guy go? Oh, it's over here. Shit. Fuck those guys up. How's the guard patrol going? Probably not very good. That was horrible, I'm sorry. Damn it, stop fucking climbing all the time. No! What? God damn it! Jesus Christ! Ugh! I get so sick of the climbing controls. It's way too jumpy! Like that! Jesus Christ! So. Fuck! So yeah, I don't speak French, so I didn't understand what he said. Well, they stole that big ass ship. That's cool. You can air assassinate that guy? That would probably be pretty fun. First time I played this game, I stayed out of combat. I don't remember if I air assassinated him though. Jolly Rancher, good shit.
Hey. I just saw you were walking out, so I thought I'd stop by and give you something. A little welcome gift. We give awards to our top-notch employees for doing quality work. And they're nice to have since there's no official bonus scheme here. I already have about 11 or so. Oh. Bonjour. Of course. I'll pass it on. Well, looks like Olivier wants to meet with you. It's exciting. Follow me. It's on the top floor, so it's not hard to find. But the rest of this building can be confusing to first-timers. So, we had the tools team whip up a great map application. Check your communicator. I added a waypoint to Olivier's office. Should be easy to find.
Well, I'm gonna follow your ass. No, I'm joking.
Olivier's a nice guy. He won't bite.
All of a sudden, spikes come down and you die.
Testing. Is this thing working? This is John, IT. We met earlier. I was calibrating your animus. I'm sort of the Scotty of this Abstergo Enterprise. In charge of all the tech stuff. Do you have a minute? Oh, damn. The tracker says you're on your way to Olivier's office.
Yarrr! What's up, Bilbo?
Bonjour. Go right in. He's waiting for you.
God, you know, I know it's made by a French-Canadian company, but god damn it, I'm sick of the French already.
But unless you are specifically ordered to abandon them, jeopardize your flagship.
Roger. Edward Kenway is the... But this is how Hollywood got its start, right? With pirate movies. Douglas Fairbanks, Errol Flynn, and now we have access to the real deal.
Wait. Exactly.
We'll talk about all that together at the shareholders' event.
Right. Looking forward to seeing you too. Take care, Lucia.
Salut! Hi! Thanks for coming. I know you're busy.
So,
your nose makes you look like Santa Claus.
Obviously, we need to scrub off some of the dirt to make it family friendly. Maybe give Edward a voice like James Bond or something. More of a lady.
A beautiful city, no?
Yeah, which city are we in?
So the main reason I asked...
Are you going to tell me? No.
...something called the Observer. It's been mentioned a few times in the footage of that. I'd like to encourage you to focus on locating this specific set of memories as soon as possible. If it were up to me, on Saint-Kenis.
No, it's okay, man. I understand.
Big wigs at Abstergo Industries have been hounding me for days. So, follow whatever leads you find, and hopefully we can...
Incoming car. I have to take this. We'll keep in touch. Bonne journée. Allez, bonjour.
Oui, tout va bien. Naturellement.
Bon, d'accord.
Nah. I want to listen to your call.
Je sais pas si...
Oh, you won't even give me the French? Well, then what's the point? Man, fuck you, Frenchies. No, I haven't met any French people, so I shouldn't be saying stuff like that, so...
I'm adding a waypoint to your map. So, colleague of yours left for vacation this morning and forgot to send a video file she promised. Since
I hate just about everyone else on the floor, I was hoping you could help me. Could you transfer the file from her computer and deliver it to the courier when she comes? It'll be easy. You just ponder over to their animal, log in, and transfer the file. Easy. And please make snap with me before I finally lose my hate you too. Yay, the hacking part. Which is sort of fun. But it's more fun to do the Kenway stuff. See, what they needed to do was do more stuff like they did in Assassin's Creed 2. Like they had him jumping around and stuff like that, you know, practicing his skills when he was outside the Animus, which is pretty cool. Hey, sexy. You go on a date sometime? Looks like you're a little hot. You should unbutton one of those buttons on your blouse. No, I'm sorry. I gotta stop. It's bad. Hey, dude, you playing Minecraft? Minecraft's an awesome game. Dude, I want to see what you're doing. God damn it. Fuck you. Okay. Well, this is probably my desk. Nothing new here. So where's that lady that I gotta go to? She's over here. Just follow my damn...
That's the advantage of me having level 1 security clearance. Now, you do too. Don't abuse it.
Yay! Hacking is fun, guys. I suck at these puzzles. I used to be... Oh, I got it. Sweet. Nice.
Good. The file should be downloaded. I set up a database for the data mine. Just look for the mine file section in your indicator, and you'll be redirected right away. Everything you download will be found in there. Protected by a firewall.
December 23rd, 2012.
This is pretty interesting.
Team lead Fisher Case reporting on subject 17.
Yay, the most interesting character, and they killed him off. The subject. Thanks, Ubisoft. And unattended.
Time of death was placed around 0:00 hours and 7 minutes, with conditions favorable for DNA sample recovery. We had some initial concerns about interference in the vault, but given the skill and talent of this team, we were able to capture useful data. I personally retrieved the subject's backpack and extracted a number of objects of interest to undergo detailed analysis. The subject displayed burns to the right hand, severe enough to fuse the bones, indicating some kind of spontaneous, intense burn trauma. Honestly, we've never seen anything like it before. Head, neck, and torso remained in good condition. I hand-selected recovery agents to retrieve fluid samples, blood and saliva. We then commenced material extraction and were able to preserve several exemplary samples. Data analysis and sequencing is already underway and I'm told proceeding with exceptional ease. Thanks to the cloud database and the work of Abstergo Sample Recovery Unit 3. The legacy Subject 17 will continue uninhibited as Sample 17.
You put him on a gurney so you could take him off the gurney and drag him on the floor. What the fuck? But anyways, yeah. This is probably the biggest load of bullshit in all the Assassin's Creed games, that they killed off the main character. Now don't get me wrong, the Assassin's Creed games were awesome. But, oh shit, I didn't mean to do that, goddammit. It was the most bullshit thing they did, so. That's cool. Yeah, I'm a dick. That's my nature. I'll fucking hack them all.
Oh, look who's here. So you didn't forget, after all. You're just incredibly rude. My poor Rebecca here waited for nearly 30 minutes.
You lying. Be nice. Sorry about him. He's high on his own supply. So, how should we do this? Data transfer? Great. That should do it. We'll email you the receipt. Till next time. Take care, Sean.
Bye-bye, yes, buddy. And don't expect any more free coffee. Jesus Christ.
I really wish that Haste. No, what I was trying to say was I really wish that Michael Hastings, that, or Sean Hastings, that guy. I think he's first introduced in Assassin's Creed 2, he's in 3, and then Assassin's Creed 4, obviously you just saw him. So he's one of the future assassins, although I don't, he's more of an information guy.
Support to the second floor sample 17 project.
Oh, you're sexy when you work hard. Okay, I gotta stop that. Dude! Okay. Dude, you gotta play some Dota 2 with me sometime. Man, it would suck if you're like on the Animus and someone comes up behind you and gives you a wedgie. That would suck. Oh. This one's mine. Let's see here. Yeah, I'm running around the office. That's not. Oh, fuck you. Everyone's using their animus. Goddamn fuckers. Fuckers. Well, okay. How do I get back to where I once belonged? Oh yeah, I can't go in there yet.
I filed it with HR. That was the end.
Hey man, bad day? I know how it is, man. I got some weed if you need to calm down, man. Bonjour. Monsieur vous plaît. I can't speak French, so I'm not gonna try. Okay, this is where I can go. I'm gonna go hack some shit now, cause hacking's cool, cause I'm cool, cause I hack, so I'm cool. Actually, I just wanna do all the stuff in the game, including the hacking parts. These puzzles are kinda fun too, so. See, that was fucking easy. Those ones are usually easy, they get a little harder later on. For the most part, they're fucking easy.
Hey, Dad. You know, it's funny. I have this memory of you. One I keep coming back to. I always think about it when I'm working. Just before going to bed. Because it sort of calms me, I guess. I was 14, I think. And you were trying to teach me how to walk with a light step. Remember that? How to be mindful of how much noise I made when I moved around. Simple stuff. Stuff I had put back then. I gotta tell you, I thought you were just an asshole. You told me you were gonna go into your room and sit with your back to the door and read a book. You wanted me to wait at least 15 minutes and then sneak up there and tap you on the shoulder without you knowing. I even remember the book you were reading at the time, the one by Captain Johnson. And you warned me that if you caught me, we'd have to start all over. Then you went upstairs. And I waited. I waited 4 hours before deciding to go up.
Hey, what's up, gang? How's it going?
To the stairs. And another 30 to get up. And then 10 to get down the hall, and there I was at the door, and peeked into your room. And I was so hoping that you'd be asleep. But no. No, you were still reading. And I just about shit myself. 10 minutes later, I was just 5 feet away from you. That's when I remember setting my foot down. And you flinched. Ever so slightly, you flinched. I thought maybe I imagined it. But I knew you'd heard me. You didn't say anything. Just checked your watch, reached for your drink, took a sip, and you kept reading. But I knew I'd fail you. You didn't say anything. I didn't understand why. And I lunged and tapped you on the shoulder, and you turned around and, oh, fantastic, you said, and you scooped me up and gave me a big hug, and I didn't say anything. Dad, I was so pissed off. I wanted to scream at you. I failed, and you knew it, but you said nothing. I stayed mad for weeks. I thought you were patronizing me. But maybe you decided right there that I was never going to be the man wanted me to be.
See,
I realized just years
ago, I don't know why they're doing these audio logs. Desmond Miles is fucking dead. Why did you kill him off, Ubisoft?
You let me win because I have been so patient. I guess that impressed you. You know, maybe at that moment you thought it might be better to be my dad instead of my mentor. I don't really know. Maybe for you they're one and the same. You know, either way, I'm happy to know who my mentor. Yeah, I didn't understand. I think I
So like I said, very interesting stuff if he was still alive. But they freaking killed him off, which when I saw that ending at the end of Assassin's Creed 3, I was so pissed off. It's like the worst thing they did. Yay! Let's see what this hack is. Yeah, this is the guy they kill at the end of Assassin's Creed 2. Alright, well, I'm gonna end the stream for now. Let me see something here. I want to see what time it is. Yeah, I'm gonna end the stream for tonight, guys. When I come back, I'll probably play more tomorrow. And when I do, I'll probably play another 2 hours. But I'm not sure if I'm playing tomorrow. We'll find out. I got a lot of stuff I need to do. But tune in for the next stream, and hopefully you guys enjoy it. Thanks for coming out to this one. And I'll see you guys later.